happened here?
Greed, power, repression, usual stuff.
So, what do I do now?
Honestly, no idea. Keep broadcasting, I guess. I never had someone get stranded before.
You're kidding me.
This place used to have a warp turtle.
So where is it now?
I guess it left with everyone else.
Fantastic.
Cheer up, kiddo. You got a lot of people tuning in. Your broadcast has been syndicated across the galaxy.
What? When? Why?
All good questions. It's a morbid answer. Ratings go up when someone gets stranded. Because, you know.
It could all go wrong.
Happy travels, kid.
Yeah. Rows and rows of people, all the same. What happened to this place? A city without color? Without a singular flourish.
You got a problem with me taking this?
I think you should put that back.
You're not from around here, are you, love? Your suit's custom. No labels, no trademark, no specific signature. It's the first.
That's right.
Your glasses. Thurman and Funklum, distributed in the central and eastern New. So you're some hotshot fresh out of Earth, huh? First tour. How fun! What's your destination?
Well, I'm trying to get back to the cosmic lung. I've got to find a warp turtle. Not really sure where to begin.
A warp turtle? The only warp turtle in these parts resides in the walled city of Glimmer.
And where is that, exactly?
You want a lift?
You got a ride?
Darling, I've got the ride. Perfect place to stand out. They call me Frida. My ship is the Rubicon.
I am the Almighty.
Get yourself acquainted with the ship. I'll be in the lounge. Caravaggio, this is the Almighty.
Nice.
Don't speak to it.
Oh, sorry.
It is an ordeal. Not for the unprepared. Now, Glimmerdim.
Glimmerdim.
You can't get in dressed like that, darling.